Chairman John conceptualized and instituted the North Shore District LDR Award. He's overseen all related components of the commercial division in the Bay. Prior to joining the Salem Five, John had a 28-year career in Shawman Bank in Boston. You guys remember Shawman Bank, right? He's a lifelong resident of the North Shore, serving in Beverly. He's the past district governor, 2000-2014, of Rotary District 7930. As chairman of this organization, North Shore Chamber of Commerce, he served on the numerous boards and directors and has been a director, including the Mass Taxpayers Foundation, one of the most critical organizations in the state. And most importantly, he has been chair and leader in the Salem Partnership, which, as the mayor will tell you, is an organization which has participated greatly in solving the problems of the city of Salem. John is a retired lieutenant colonel of the U.S. Army Service.
Thank you so much.